up YouTube, up IG. The fax machine is around once again. Cause fax me deal with straight. You hear what me I telling the people? Cause yesterday me make a video and showing you the song them with Vybz Kartel have as crossover in a dancehall history. And me see how some of my Gaza fans them are if and but. I feel like some don't know where me attack say. Along with the Vendetta insect them and neutral fans. People, anything you hear me say, me now I just come chat off my mouth and know what me I say, people. Me know what me I say. You hear what me I telling the people? Me know what me I say. People, if when me I put up the songs them and count them and show me the songs them will cross over into the international market, when I feel like say a bogus stats me a go no, and I feel like say me don't know what me a talk say. People, I best if I did Vybz Kartel you come and put up a stats here, everyone would have run with it apart from the haters them we call Vendetta insect them, but the Gaza fans them would have run with it and say, whoa, Vybz Kartel, are you the real man when you come on to cross over in a dance hall? But you try me now, with a little 102 subscriber, I put up the real stats them and I show you no, about dance hall history. No, you don't want to take it from me, you don't have me from but. In a my stats for me I put up. But when an album sell gold, don't every producer who is on the album, if them get a gold plat, then get a gold surf ticket for sure. So yes, them dep on an album will sell gold. Right? Don't every artist will dep on the album I go get likewise. If them get a gold plaque, then get a gold surfeit for sure, say. Then the dep on an album will sell gold. So when me I put up my stats, my hip-hop chart stats, and show me say every song will dep on the album, them cross over. You don't feel like some don't know where me I say. Eh? People, you can't have it both ways, man. You just have to stick with the facts, man. From the fax machine, man. You understand what I deal with? Because once you enter, people, may break it down again, too. No. Once you don't enter anything name, hip-hop, chart, either album, a single, it is a crossover. So any song will dep on the album, hit or no hit, it is a crossover. Can't enter the R&B Billboard chart, so it have to be a crossover, people. A simple common sense. Simple basic common sense for who know about dancehall music. So when me are telling about the songs them and show you no, me not make up nothing around here, people. Now just show a Vybz Kartel. You understand what me I say? Me just attack the real facts. Cause a lot of these YouTube dancehall fans don't know nothing about dancehall music. Them just listen to the rhythm and rock to the rhythm or the beat, whatever no one call it. Them just listen to the rhythm / beat and rock to it, but them don't know nothing about dancehall music. Them coming like the Japanese, them and some of the Europe white people, them. Cause them can't understand the word, so them just rock to the beat and the rhythm. You understand me as a people? That is how some of them here, YouTube dancehall fans operate. Cause they don't know nothing about history of dancehall. I mean, put up the album, King of the Dancehall, and show them, say, it peak at number 7 on the international R&B independent Billboard chart. And I feel like some of them know what I say. All right, see, I prove ya. See it there? King of the Dancehall peak at number 7. Right? A history album. This. All right, people, look now. People, what is this? What is this? What is this, me a show now? Me no deal with fake corona in a people. See it there? Heatstreaker album. Independent album. R&B / hip-hop. Hot R&B hip-hop songs. A independent album. In the international market. This can't spell no different way, no. R&B/hip-hop. Independent album can't spell no different way, no. And when me a put up my stats, una operate like say, me no know where me a say. In people, people me tell you say, me have proof for everything in a black and white, you know. Me not to tell no lie about ya. Me know where me a say. So every song on this album here is a crossover. Hit or no hit, it is a crossover. But just from me I put it up, and I know Vybz Kartel put it up. And if you like something, you know what me I say. See the people, see it there, in on the face. See the people in on the face. See the peak at number 7. So people, me know what me a say. Cause me soon I watch the video, I'm free if even put a comments there, because I feel like say me don't know what me a say. Me know what me a say, people. So me just forward back with the next proof again this morning, for me realize say me know what me a say. And me now come make up nothing just for a Vybz Kartel. Cause me don't tell you no say me not look nothing from Vybz Kartel. Me not look no friend from Vybz Kartel. Me just a come with the facts. A Waterford, me grew up like a Vybz Kartel grew up a Waterford. But at the end of the day, me not look no friend from Vybz Kartel. Me just a talk facts and show no facts. Wanna get it? Cause me soon I look on the video and even free for left a comments count and say maybe Gary don't know where I say. But me know exactly where me I say. People, me have a lot of video for do today, you know. So only just hold tight and don't know what I go on. Me out.